You know what doesn't age well? Woke. It really doesn't. I'm woke, I think. But you know what? I won't be someday. And so will all of you. Be woke, be open-minded, just don't pat yourself on the back, because that will bite you in the ass. Because everyone that's getting canceled now for not being woke was woke about something, they just couldn't keep up with progress. Progress will always fucking steamroller you. I'm very pro-trans, very pro-gay marriage, gay rights, and pro-abortion. But no. That's not what I'm saying is that is going to blow up in my face someday. I'll be doing comedy when I'm 70 and I will let slip something that I won't be able to keep up with. I'll be like, I don't think people should f*** their clones. Like, boo! That'd be some weird, like... No, wait, I'm pro-trans. F*** you, clone hater!